We are back with the first responder who says he might have been a firefighter at a younger age if he had seen other people like him in the job. So what's he doing now to change that for others? Let's meet Mario Jackson.
My name is Mario Jackson. I am a firefighter and paramedic. I have been a firefighter for almost 7 years. My older sister, Valencia, she is a lieutenant. She was the first female African-American lieutenant to be promoted for the Cincinnati Fire Department. I thought I was going to be an engineer. Previous to that, I never had really thought about becoming a firefighter, not because I thought I lacked the ability. I just had never seen any firefighters in my hometown that looked like me. If maybe I had been exposed to firefighting at a younger age, I could have started earlier. So the idea popped in my head. I have two kids, 13 and 8. I knew that it would be even more difficult for them to see the exposure in different careers. I wanted to make a book for children, especially women and then women of color, to show them that, hey, even in the careers that you may think are dominated by men, there are successful women that work in these jobs. This past April 1st of 2021 is when the book that I wrote is called Naya the Great and Her Visit to the Firehouse was actually published. One thing I hope that they learn from anything with me being a firefighter is that you can do anything that you put your mind to. I really enjoy the camaraderie that comes with being a firefighter. We spend a third of our lives together, so we tend to become a family. National EMS Week is important to us because EMS plays a big part of our job. I know the title is firefighter, but EMS runs are about 80 to 90% of the calls we make. The message I hope to spread to teach children about representation is that representation, first and foremost, is important. Like I said, I understand how a lack of representation can affect a child. So hopefully, if you can see someone that looks like you, then that will spark the flame that you can do that job. You can be the catalyst for change in that field.
And you can find Naya the Great and her visit to the firehouse everywhere that books are sold.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.